Hi, I'm Clinton and I'm going to show you how to use the Eye on the Reef app so you know what zone you're in when you're out on the water. The app allows you to set your location, find the zone you're in and what activities are allowed when in the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. Download the free app from the App Store or Google Play before you head out on the water. It can also be used outside of mobile range. To view the zoning maps, click on the Marine Park Zoning button. As you can see, we're at the boat ramp here in Cairns. So we're going to click on the Unfollow Me button and go to where we intend on travelling to, which is going to be Green Island. Place our marker on Green Island and that will then bring up the rules. As you can see, Green Island is a marine national park. Here outlines what activities we're allowed to do while at Green Island and in this zone. As you can see right there, it says line fishing no and spear fishing no. Once you're underway, remember to reselect the Follow Me button so you know exactly where you are while you're traveling. Top tip, remember you can also cross-check your app with your GPS plotter. Thank you for watching and helping us to protect the Great Barrier Reef.